We will ungroup these folders into separate tabs like in Windows 10. For this, we will use a free tool called ExplorerPatcher. The download link is in the description below. Don't worry, it is safe. After you run it, Explorer and your desktop will be restarted. Open up the Start menu, and search for Properties, then open Properties, ExplorerPatcher. Under the Taskbar tab, change Taskbar Style to Windows 10. Click on Restart File Explorer. Now you have enabled the Never Combine Taskbar Buttons option. All done. Please subscribe.